It's a beautiful day here in New Hampshire. We've got a lot of snow that just fell, so I thought it'd be great to go out and get some photos with our Hummer EV. Only one problem. I got it stuck. Yep, that ain't going anywhere. We're in extract mode, four-wheel low. We've locked the front and rear diffs, and it just dug itself in deep. Lesson learned, 9,900 pounds, and slick snow plus soft ground equals trouble.